my baby left me, I find a new place to dwell. Down at the end of Lonely Street and Heartbreak Hotel, I feel so lonely, baby. I feel so lonely, baby.
Hey guys, my name is Marilia Skraba. I'm here in Brazil, São Paulo. And I want to talk a little bit more about my work. I've been working in this field for almost 8 years now. Primarily, I was specialized in retro clothing. I have this brand called Sunday Ink. And now I have this new photo project that is called Be a Bombshell. Today, I'm in a traditional diner in São Paulo, and I am producing a photo shoot for a client that has never been worked as a pinup before. So she asked me to teach her and produce this, and I'm gonna do everything since the outfit and the direction, and I have this team who work with me doing the makeup, the hair, and my photographers. It's a big team and it's very cool. We started the process defining first the theme, so today we are mixing a little bit of a cheesecake with some rockabilly style. Then I go for the costumes, and it helps a lot to have my brand, Sunday. Then we pick up the hair, the makeup, and go to the photos.
You feel so lonely, baby. You feel like you could die.
So I talk to the model a little bit about how to be a pinup, how to pose, and then help her through the process. I'm very proud of the work I do here because before me there was not many companies specializing in pinups here in Brazil. And I provide them not only clothes that they can buy from my store, but they can learn something from my photo shoots and from the mini lessons I gave. I'm very pleased to provide this opportunity to other girls to learn something and to start in this universe with some knowledge and someone to guide them. So, speaking a little bit of my brand, I've been on the market for almost 8 years now, and I do many things such as corsets, lingerie, bikinis, swimming suits, headpieces, and I do every part of my work. I have to do with the clients, I design clothes, this is my entire world. So I try to serve the Brazilian public with their needs and to provide things that we can only buy outside Brazil. I am very passionate about my work and I cannot see me doing anything else. Anything that wasn't related with my lifestyle.
You sit around getting older. There's a joke here somewhere and it's on me. Shake the world off my shoulders. Come on, baby, and it slaps on me. Come on, baby, and it slaps on me. Come on.